T-Mac and one in Boston.
Yep, that guy dancing along the sidelines, Stu Jackson, was the kick coach.
Miller Lite, Triple Ops Brews for that great Pilsner taste. Taste greatness. Now we could see them in the playoffs again this year.
Interesting scenario, Mike. The Knicks' last game is at Boston. So that might have dictate where they play.
Right now, Celtics tied with the Chicago Bulls for the top spot in the East. Knicks in the seventh.
Melo lost his game. Melo trying to regain his touch.
What happened in the fourth quarter in Milwaukee yesterday, Clyde? The Knicks had good ball movement to get them back in the game, but it became isolation and too much one-on-one down the stretch, and they weren't able to do it at crunch time. Anthony drives, pull-up shot. Again, that's not a good shot. And Ray Allen the rebound.